Xin chào các bạn đã đến với kênh Cuộc Sống Với Vợ Mỹ.
Và Mỹ là em nè. Xin chào, em là Kelly. So today we are going to do a music video reaction. I'm so excited. Are you excited, Chloe?
Yeah.
We haven't done a music reaction in a long time. I think because of the virus. So they haven't probably been able to do very many. And I was very excited when our friend sent us the poster for this music video a few days ago. And I've been waiting for it to come out. So it's finally out. We're finally going to watch it. And I'm very, very excited.
Yeah, the poster has like the king and queen. So it seems like it's like history, you know, so we might learn some history. And it's directed by Kawai Tung An, so he's been like directing a lot of music video that we've done. So,
and I think he's great. You can always look forward to the production design.
Yeah, his team is great. Like the cinematography, the production design, and like
the costumes.
Yeah, the costume.
Yeah, and it's just all of, I don't know, I'm really excited to see what he's come up with for this one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So should we start?
Yes, let's start.
All right, let's start.
Okay.
HMZ Entertainment. Alien Media.
Ooh. It's black and white, babe.
It's like old time framing. The square framing is like back in the day, right?
Oh, yeah, that's right. So we're getting set back, like setting the stage here.
Wow.
Wow, that's a beautiful shot, babe. Look at the birds.
Oh, it's winding up.
Okay, let's do this.
Present time.
We're here for a movie now.
It does look like a movie, huh?
It does. Wow. Wow, she looks so... This must be the queen, right? Or...
Yeah, she looks like the queen. Hua Minzi. She's crying.
Was she crying? Hui.
Oh, this is the Hui Kingdom, man. We visited here.
Yeah, we did.
A lot got destroyed there, and they're trying to rebuild it.
They're trying, yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
They get to film at the real location, man. That's really cool. Because you can tell in the background, you can tell that there's some...
You can kind of see the ruins, right? Wow. Wow. It's so, like,
elegant.
Look at
that costume. Are they getting married? Is this, like, marriage or...
They dance together, babe.
Wow.
Wow.
The pearl necklace is just so, like, elegant, right?
I know it is.
Like, that's like the classic Vietnamese look. Like, you wear the ao yai, and then you have the pearl necklace.
Oh, really?
And then your hair... Wow.
Wow.
Oh, they have a new baby. Mm-hmm. You can tell he's a king because his tie is, like, gold.
Oh,
that's
I didn't
a
even
tie.
Notice
you see
it.
That?
Yeah, that's good.
Otherwise, you'd be like, is he a photographer?
Yeah. Can you imagine? Oh my gosh.
Wow, they have 5 kids.
Wow.
I wonder why he's not in the photo.
Wow, she is gorgeous, man.
She's pretty.
She's very, very pretty. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. You hear that?
Yeah, like the music stopped. Boom. Uh-oh.
Something's wrong.
Oh, he looked away like
yeah.
he is expecting that something is going on, right?
Yeah. I wonder what that letter say. Is it like war?
I don't know.
Why are they all looking at the queen?
They're all looking at her like, what's going on? Did everybody know something that we don't know, babe?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Chuyện gì đã xảy ra các bạn?
Oh,
he has to leave. Wow. The blue and the yellow, man.
Just stunning.
Like, it stands out because the building is yellow as well.
Yeah. Every shot with her is
she
just...
She has that eye, babe.
I know. She does.
I noticed she has a cross.
Oh, so maybe they're not...
Buddhist.
Maybe they're not Buddhists,
yeah.
Right?
Oh, she's sad.
I think she loves him a lot, babe.
Yeah. I mean, she's the queen, you know? Like,
know.
Who gets to marry the queen?
Yeah, I know.
Right?
And they love each other. They dance together, and they seem very happy together.
Uh-oh, storming. That means something's not good if it's raining and it's storming.
Yeah, that can't be good.
Like, did he get attacked or something?
Gonna find letter. Out.
Oh, that's royal gold.
Uh-oh. Who is that?
Uh-oh.
Is this why he left, to go be with this girl?
I know, right? So what happened when that letter came?
Yeah, right?
So I tell the spies, I want everything.
That's right.
I want to know everything. Mm-hmm. I don't know. I'm just guessing.
That's a pretty good guess, though.
She's like, am I not pretty enough?
No, she's just she's so looking into the mirror. With sadness, babe. Oh, wow. She's even beautiful when she cries, though. I don't know how she, like...
They're eating a meal like Westerner. I don't know.
Does it look... Maybe you just see the bun... Oh, yeah. The grapes and the bun meat. Maybe, I don't know. But they have chopsticks, though. Uh-oh. More information. Yeah, he looks like a spy. I think you're right. He was calling. She's like... She was calling on the spies. Ooh, it stopped again, the music. Something's about to happen. It's not going to be good.
Wait.
What does it say?
Điều đó là sự thật. Cô ta đã có thai. Oh shit.
What?
She said it's true. That lady is pregnant. So he got her pregnant? So he must have been gone for a while then.
Wait a second. Back up. Is this why he left in the beginning? Because he got a letter that a lady he was already like maybe he was already cheating on her. Because I'm telling
like the letter say that she got pregnant, that's why he's like...
Yeah, I'm telling you, when that guy ran up, I don't know if you caught it, it was very fast.
Yeah.
The kid like, kind of like yeah, he looked over, at the but with like a hesitant like, what's this going to be?
I know, but if he...
Like, why would he look
I
at
know,
her?
I know, but Kelly, if he's getting a news about some other lady is pregnant, there wouldn't need to be a guy running, like yelling like...
But then
you know,
why did he leave? Like, why did he
maybe,
leave?
Maybe he's a king. There's a lot of, like, things that he has to attend, you know?
I don't know.
So, like, there's a lot of important things all the time. Plus, this history of Vietnam. There's a lot of things going on in, like, the country.
Okay,
so.
Fine. Well, you guys are going to have to tell us what you think. Like, why did he leave? Did he leave in the first place for this lady that's pregnant?
Or it just shows that he left for a long time because it's long enough that he got someone else pregnant.
Okay, fine. Right? Fair enough. I'll go with that.
Oh, wow, that letter is like two sentences.
I know. Well, because
short and simple.
It's from a spy. They have to be like discreet. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
So this lady is pregnant?
Yeah, is she? Is that
the I lady? Guess that's what they're trying to say, right? Oh, she's remembering their happy times, babe. And they have three kids, babe.
No, they have five.
I thought they had five. Yeah, maybe the other ones are older now. Not there. I don't know.
The babies. The babies probably
the babies maybe. Yeah, asleep.
Oh. Hanoi. 1946.
So this is a year later, right? I think the letter initially came when he left in 1945.
51 Cambetta. Who's this?
Is this like a...
Oh, she came to Hanoi to see the king? Oh.
No, she sees it for herself, babe.
Wow.
You know?
It looks like they're wearing the same clothes in the picture.
I know, right? I know. Wait, that's the lady from that other music video. This girl, I swear.
That other girl, she always
played
the third lady.
She's always causing trouble.
Yeah. Oh. This is the pregnant
babe.
Lady?
Babe.
Wait, so the picture that he's dancing, is it with that girl that was pregnant or with that girl that just left the hotel?
I don't know, babe, but like...
Damn. What? Look at her face. She's like, I cannot believe...
I like...
Like, I was expecting something... I was expecting a bad news, but this is like double
this
bad
is
news.
Like beyond.
Yeah.
You know? Her face just says it all. Like, wow.
So sad for the queen.
So sad.
Then she has to like experience many sad emotions throughout this whole music video.
I know, but she still looks gorgeous.
Yeah. Điều đó là sự thật, cô gái ta đã có thai, so that's the one that's pregnant.
Wow, and he...
Wow, she's like,
and he brought his other girlfriend to like...
Babe, he's a king, he gets to have like 10 wives. You know what I mean?
And they're both so sad, I know. Babe.
Well, babe, the sadness shows that they actually truly love him. You know what I mean? Because if you really think about it, like, if you married to the king, you know that he would have, like, 100 other wives or concubines.
I know, but maybe you, know what I'm saying? Maybe you think, like, I'll be the one, right?
That's why she's the queen, the main one. Where, like, her kids will be the next in line.
I know, but he left her.
He left her for a business trip. But, yeah, if they're crying, that means that they love him. So, you know, it's this music video
just
is about love.
Just play the video, babe.
This music video is about love. Wow, that pearl necklace and the...
I know.
Wow.
Was she gonna write a letter to him?
Yeah, how come the king hasn't written her any letter?
I know, right? So he doesn't love her.
Wait,
right?
Hong Kong, 1946. Em Thung Wee. It's like, dearest. I'm really far away from the kingdom. No, the king. Thank you for taking care of the king in Hong Kong. Says that I'm very, something about like, maybe she's sending a letter to her, telling her that like, I know that you're with him. Thank you for taking care of him. Oh, it's done.
So she's kind of expressing her... She's like, I know. And she's obviously... Or she's probably very jealous. But she's keeping her pride.
Yeah.
She's like, just...
I mean, she's the queen, right? She can't just, like, write, like, a hate letter. Or, like,
I know.
A letter like, I know you're with my husband. I will get you, like...
Yeah.
You know, like, I think she has to, like, obviously she's the queen. She has to be super, like, educated and, like, you know.
Yeah.
So she speaks very, like, intellectual.
Wow.
Yeah, she's like, I'm like, so far away from the king.
Mm-hmm.
And I know that you've been taking care of him, which means, like, I know that you've been, like, with him. But she said that you've been taking care of him, right?
Yeah, very, very educated.
Yeah.
A lot of
pride. Very, like, very soft and, like...
Yeah.
You know?
Wow, the music video though is just, it's just beautiful. I was mesmerized by every single shot. The cinematography, like you were mentioning, it's just perfect. The production design, the colors, all of the colors are so rich and so beautiful,
and the,
you know?
The clothing of those women,
mm-hmm.
like the queen, like the Vietnamese woman, like how they wear the Vietnamese traditional.
Yeah.
And then traditional, oh yeah, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then they have the pearl necklace.
Yeah.
So nice, babe. I want to see you in that one day.
Okay, babe.
I have to get you a pearl
necklace. Yeah, that's right.
I'm not the king, okay?
Okay, all right, fine. Maybe someday. You can give me
well,
just like
really
fake
nice.
One, you know?
Can you imagine if everyone, every like it's just so fancy, like with the pearl necklace and like.
We don't dress fancy anymore.
I know.
You know what I mean? Like back in the day, it was normal, right?
Yeah,
to dress
true.
So fancy.
Well, it's only normal if you're rich.
Even the girl that he was with when he, at the house or the hotel, wherever in Hanoi, when she walked out, she was very fancy.
And did she have a pearl necklace too?
I don't know, but the pregnant lady did, babe.
Yeah,
maybe
he
buys all of his ladies pearl necklaces.
But the lady that he's with, like, she's wear Western. She would, like, wear Western dresses.
Oh, maybe that's because she's from Hong Kong?
I don't know.
Because they were in Hong Kong.
Maybe they're there for vacation or something.
Oh, okay, maybe that,
yeah. But it shows that the third person, she's, like, Western and in Hong Kong, like, she was wearing like pajamas that's
like
really
like
showy.
Silky pajamas.
Yeah, but then the queen and the pregnant lady, like,
yeah.
She's always dressed like really proper and really nice.
That's true. I'm curious, since this is historic and it's the king like and the queen, right? Like, is it true? Like, is the letter actually real? Did they find that letter somewhere, like in the archives? Right. And then they're like, oh, we're going to incorporate this letter, right?
Well, the handwriting in that letter is the calligraphy.
Yeah.
The calligraphy really is so nice.
Yeah. Well, I don't know if that's the original. I doubt they would give them the original letter.
Các bạn có biết là cái này là sự thật không? Cái vua với lại hoàng hậu này có thể không?
Yeah.
Well, we have to like.
Maybe we have to do some digging.
Yeah, we have to do some digging.
Some looking up to see if some of this.
If you have any good sources,
yeah.
Comment below so we can like you know.
That's right.
Learn more.
I would like to learn more, and I want to know. So this is for sure the king and the queen of Vietnam, right?
Yeah.
But it was around 19.
35, 45, 40 something.
Is that kind of towards the last? Like king
because I guess so, because it's pretty close to, like, you know, the Vietnam War and everything.
Wow. It's just a really beautiful music video, and the music is so, like,
sad.
Slow and sad, but beautiful, you know, and it just really sets the tone.
Well, the music is about, like, cheating and love, right? But I'm glad that they chose to use like the setting of like king and queen, so they can like use the kingdom and the costume and the makeup and the pearl necklace like
you love that pearl necklace, don't you?
No. Yeah. I like to see it on you.
No, okay.
But I'm just saying, like, you know, they pick like a good topic so that they can like have all the nice production to show us a beautiful. Because if it's like present time, then it's just like any other love music video,
right? That's
right,
that's right. And if it's present time and we see that other actress, the third girl cheating on him, we're gonna be like, well, this chick is just getting around, you know?
At least now we're like, now we get to see like more history.
Yeah, that's right.
You know?
Yeah. That's really cool. I really enjoyed it.
Yeah.
I don't think there's going to be a part two. I think that was like closure.
You never know.
Really?
There's always many parts in music videos.
I don't know, maybe, but normally I feel like, oh, they're setting us up, but I don't know. I feel like at the end, it was fast, and I don't know if you caught it, but they went back to that scene in the black and white.
That's right.
And so I feel like it was closure, you know? It just is what it is.
The movie started at the end.
Yeah, I think so too. It was
because,
how it ended.
Because in the beginning, after that scene, I saw that she's crying, and then it goes to like their wedding. So like that scene at the boat is the last scene, but they show it in the beginning of the movie.
Yeah, but I feel like it's just kind of, I feel like closure with it is what it is, right? I love how in the beginning it was the square and then it just whoosh, like, into the like present time
widescreen.
And color of widescreen. Yeah. It was just beautiful.
It's like your phone is square and then it like moves.
it's like when you're at the movie theater and then they like open up
the curtain. Yeah, the story starts.
The story is starting. Yeah.
So babe, you should say the name of the music video.
Okay, so this is the name right here. So
Không thể cùng nhau suốt kiếp.
Không thể cùng nhau suốt kiếp.
Well, cảm ơn các bạn đã xem video reaction của Koi và Kelly.
Và cảm ơn các bạn đã ủng hộ và cho em hãy like và đăng ký kênh cho em nhé. Hope to see you guys soon.
Bye.